boys and girls. I'm glad you're watching today. Oh, hi, Mr. Lee. Look.
Hey, Ms. Carter.
Look what I found in my toy bag.
A basketball.
I know. Okay. I don't know much about basketball. You think you can help me?
Yeah. Okay, we can play a game real quick.
Okay.
So,
wait. I think we need a referee first.
It's just, okay. It's
an artistic game. I think it's important. It's an official game. Okay, we got
it. Oh, my goodness. Okay.
Okay, you ready? What do I do?
Yeah, just throw them at the hoop.
Missions video. Hope to see you soon.
Hey everybody, happy Wednesday. I hope y'all are having a great week so far. I want y'all to go watch our missions video right after this video. It's a really cool story of some college students who are helping rebuild homes in Staten Island after a huge storm. They're really living out what we're called to do in the Bible. We are called to love our neighbors, and to serve other people. The Bible says, this is in Matthew chapter 20, verse 28, Jesus says, just as the Son of Man, that means Jesus, just as the Son of Man did not come to be served, but to serve. We're supposed to serve other people. We're supposed to love other people like Jesus did. And that's exactly what these college students are doing. So, watch the video. I hope I get to see you at church very soon. Bye.